config video.
All right, I'm gonna explain this real quick. My launch options will be in the description. Okay, threads 12, logical processors 12. Does that make sense? How many logical processors is how many threads you have? Negative high, it sets the game in high. Novid, it doesn't really work. Exec autoexec, that's the main point. We're gonna exec my config, and it's gonna be in this folder. I will show you soon. Okay, next thing, monitor. Your monitor refresh rate, your hertz. Mine's 144. There you go. Here's my custom resolution. 1712, you have to add this in your fucking GPU. Okay, allow third-party software. This is what makes me record on OBS. Okay, now, I'm literally editing this right now. Anyway, installed files, browse, game, CSGO, config, autoexec. I'm gonna change this. All right, I changed it. I use shift to uncrouch to JB. This is literally just so you're able to move your mouse every single way. This is the subtick bunny hop bind, lmao. Since I'm using shift to JB, I'm using control to shift walk, sneak. And my sensitivity is now in here. Yeah, that guys, that's it. I don't know what else to show.
It's gotta be crushed up. Oh, yo, should I snort this? That shit would go really hard. Hey, I get it. Cut. I did the thing. Where the fuck are you?
Right here! Do you want the chicken? On the floor, chicken.
Bruh, I promise you food is better without YouTube. Gandhi said that.